first rhythm in 13, I would subdivide it with the articulation that I love to do. I'm gonna demo it right now so that it makes sense. I think it just helps keep you honest. Dynamically, I think it's fine. As you're going to the forte in 14, let me flip.
So you can go big decrescendo forte to piano, but if you want, maybe we do something like this. So we're leading to that low note, low F sharp, and then back down. Just a small crescendo, nothing big, but I don't know, change it up a bit.